Hello, this is a desktop. It doesn't have a wireless network interface. It only has a wired network interface. I want to add a wireless network interface to it. I have an old laptop. The components are good. I took the case off and looked for the wireless network card. Here it is. Disconnect the antennas. Disconnect both antennas. Remove the screws. Remove the Wi-Fi card from the old laptop. I installed it on the desktop. To do that, I need an expansion card like this. It has an M.2 port. Install the Wi-Fi card. Screws. Receive antenna cable and transmit antenna cable. Connect each antenna cable. Connect the other antenna cable. I need two more antennas to optimize the signal. An old router. It has three antennas. Remove two antennas. Connect the antennas to the expansion card. Install the expansion card for desktop. Screw. Connect the antennas, one by one. Here is how to use a laptop Wi-Fi card for a desktop computer. Thank you for watching. Good luck. Change the antenna angle to optimize the signal.